Hi, my name is cycil Jones Abban. I'm a cartoonist and an animator. My passion as a creative person has been in the use of cartoons and animation to preserve an aspect of our culture which I believe is unique and identifies us as a people, and that is storytelling. Once upon a time, every evening, the children would gather by the fireside and listen to a tale or two by the elderly folks. These stories serve as an opportunity for the older generation to pass on our history, social and moral values to the younger generation. Somehow, over the course of time, this art of storytelling seems to have suffered a dip, and our attempt of reviving and preserving this art form is to use cartoons and animation to retell the same stories that once used to be told by the fireside. So the first task was to rebrand the hero in the center of the folklore stories, which is ANANSE and his entire family, and represent all these wonderful stories in a whole new exciting way for the consumption of today's younger generation. This passion did not just inspire us to produce the animated stories, but to move to the next level where we organize live stage productions where parents and the children alike will come and gather to listen to exciting ANANSE stories presented in a whole new art form, cartoons, animations, puppetry, and so many things, just to give them a chance to relive those old by the fireside kind of excitement. Over the past 6 years, we've had the support of Junior Graphic to organize this annual event for children, which we hope will not only help to promote our cultural values, but advance into a show that can be taken to other countries to promote the image of Ghana and Africa as a whole. In conclusion, I'm very happy to realize that my contribution in preserving our culture has helped to impact the lives of the younger generation who are our future leaders.